Hey everyone, happy Tuesday. It's Coach Scott from CrossFit Durable bringing you Wednesday at home workout. So tomorrow you're gonna have running and odd object lifting. The workout's gonna be 3 rounds. You're gonna do a 200 meter run and then you're gonna be doing an odd object movement. Each round is gonna consist of 3 200 meter runs and 3 exercises for 20 repetitions each. So in all, you're gonna do 180 reps and just over a mile of running. So volume may seem a little bit high, but it's segmented up, so it's kind of more digestible, I'd say. Now, for your weights, odd objects, you guys are gonna be using either a backpack or something around the house that has a little weight to it. Because we're gonna be doing some fairly high reps, I want you to choose probably a little bit moderate weight. I want you to be able to do all reps unbroken when fresh, okay? So if you start using any of the, or using the weight on any of these movements and you can get 5 done and then you can't do any more, probably too heavy for you today, all right? 3 movements you're gonna be doing, ground to overhead. So my weight coming all the way down to the ground, deadlift it, and then bring it all the way overhead. 1 fluid movement, popping the hips. Then I'm taking off on my run. Okay, run slow enough where that you, when you come back, you're able to hit the next movement right when you get back. Next movement's gonna be an odd object step up. So for me, I got my bench. I'm gonna alternating step ups, step all the way up, full hip extension at the top, and I'm alternating feet each time. When you're setting something up for a step up, try to keep that object probably a little bit lower than your knee. Okay, anything further and you're overextending, and also is a pretty high impact when you're coming back down. So it should be controlled. Don't allow yourself to fall. Take time on this one. 200 meter run in between, and then the last one is an odd object thruster. So you're gonna be carrying your weight in front. Drop down to a squat. Overhead press. Back down, back up. So you'll notice everything is very lower body focused. Make sure we're warming up well on this one, ready to hit it hard. Whenever I attack movements or workouts like this where it's gonna be 3 separate rounds, I think about taking the first round slow, the second round a little bit faster, and just giving me enough at the end to try to pick up the pace a little bit so that, you know, that last round will be my fastest. Hope you guys have fun with this one. Get after it, it's gonna be hard, but you're gonna feel great afterwards. Okay, see you tomorrow.